Yeah, it works all right. All right, so we'll go to number 7. Let's pick it though. Fuck, up and down, shit. Let's pick it though. There's a chance that we might have a tornado.
Well, not here itself, but over in Napa, definitely. Stuff is worth it. Yeah, Suffolk, well, especially as much as East End. East End, the East End motherfuckers are gonna basically avoid the most of all of it. So they'll be safe for now. Wish you motherfuckers. Now we're at the part where it just feels like we're balancing at this point. Probably the one part of the little bit of the one branch is this bouncing part. It's still this one. It doesn't really want to be flat. Whopper of an idea.
Why are they all white?
About storms? Look at this. Look what's coming in now. There's the storms coming in now. So, yeah. Let's see how quick we can get to Rockville Center. That was probably either Rickville Center or Rockyville Center. So, yeah, the storms are now starting to fast approach here. Wouldn't be surprised if I saw a tornado over later on. Portion. It feels so nice to see this fish bouncing. Well, not bouncing like a pair of breasts or ass, but bouncing like balls. Yes, it's not stolen. You're kidding.
I'll fucking shit.
Garbage bottle. Seaford, Wontaw. Yeah.
You guys did
it
earlier?
Yeah, they did. Wontaw, then it's Belmore, then it's Merrick, Freeport, Baldwin, Rockville Center. So what about the Lindbergh? But the one train to take me to Lindbergh left. Or I got here too late for it. Not this bag.
Sydney and Mace Plus territory, mixed with Suffolk County Transit territory. Under jurisdiction of the MTH territory. Like I said, MTH take over MTH, Suffolk County Transit, Mace Plus, Westchester D-Line, 4, Suffolk County Transit, Rockland, like I just said, Orange County, Putnam County as well. All of the parts that are in the New York metro area, the MTA should just take over the entire New York metro for buses and just have it under MTA control. That will be much better. So at least there's one good thing about MTA, so at least you can do your buses right. That would be a lot, not so much. But then again, it's not really the wage slave workers' fault. It's the people on IONS, it's like those on top. They have no idea how to fucking run a transit agency, basically. Unfortunately. Well, then again, the one who's in charge of what's her name again? I forgot. Kathy Rinaldi. She is from the Metro North side. Whatever works at Metro North, works at Metro North. That doesn't mean it works here in Long Island Railroad either. That's like you said, someone from Long Island Railroad does the exact same thing on Metro North. People will have an outrage. Also, we're in Amsterdam now.
Hey, look, it's Sunrise Highway. Hey, look, it's Dead Mall.
Sunlight, because look right here. Look what's showing up here now. These are the storms that they're talking about right here. That's coming up now. We just have to get back to Babylon and then back to, you know, that way, back west, in time for this. I'm probably gonna be in here for this time, so. Reload Trail and the Bethpage Bikeway meet, basically. And it goes down that way too. There's where it goes down there.
Best to take the bikeway if you want to go fast and not kill yourself. Best to take the trail to get here faster.
You look like you're so excited for Grand Central.
And now we leave the station of Massapequa, or Massapequa. Transit app says Massapequa for some reason, I don't know. But now that's its nickname. Massapequa's nickname is just Massapequa, what's it called? Massapequa. Just how Transit says it. Transit has a way of saying things. Then again, it's TTS, so it's text to speech. So you can't have it, you can't expect everything to be nice for text to speech. But hey, at least I know how to get to that mall that's on the Cross Sunrise Mall South Freeway, New York 27. By the T-Way.
To be.
To see. 3A. 3B. S42. S45. Those buses. Storm is coming in closer and closer. So yeah. And after this, we're gonna take the train back to Babylon, and then we have another ticket we can take. If Babylon and Emeryville are in the same zone, then we could definitely take that ticket and take it to Freeport. If we have that ticket. If not, we kinda basically just fucked and screwed ourselves sideways. We're about to make it to the Seaforth Bay Expressway, aka the New York Metropolitan Beltway, aka future I-287.
Yep.
Interstate 287 north to Oyster Bay and White Plains. I-287 south to Jones Beach in Perth Amboy, New Jersey. Jones Beach to a railroad station or somewhere if you have no bus access, you basically gotta go from here at Wausau, this station, to and walk 3 hours or more to Jones Beach. The last place where you can be able to stop for a rest is at the park, Cedar Park. So you should really be saying Wausau, but pedestrian and bike access to Jones Beach.
was on my radar for so long, but it's gonna be revealed for now. Basically gonna start protesting again. Man, it's like almost every one of my videos has to have some type of politicalness to it. Of course it's always Belmore that's doing this. There's a ton of Trump supporters here in Belmore. Why what is it? Actually, these Republicans were very much helpful for trying to get Lee Zeldin into office, but you know, blue New York City fucked us over. Fuck New York City. Let's see. So we're here at Babylon. Belmore. We're definitely not taking that train. We're not taking that train. There's never going to be time for the next one. I mean, the Republicans try to get Lee Zeldin into office as governor, and I even tried as a Democrat. And I want to take my voter registration to an independent point. Bossa Nova Melody Vocaloid Edition.
That Valvero.
The Center for Health and Valvero have the same exact color scheme. So sometimes I mistake a Valvero for Center for Health and vice versa. At this time, a little bit more loaded. Still. Right now, we're going way slower than normal.
This is the train to Penn Station. The next station is Paris.
Oh, it'll be much slower for a while.
Thank you.
coming ever so closer to storm. So we're going abnormally slow. Did she fuck up the system again? Don't fucking join a HOA unless you got the balls to, or you're fucking angry at the world.
Church, I don't know. Oh well. This storm is getting ever so closer right now. Look at this. This is Route N42, mini LA double R station via Main Street. Meanwhile, that's on the surface. Hey, but they're both Gillings! About to end up in Armageddon. Fuck this earth dealer. Whoever was on the board of planning and decided to build a car dealership here, not like say a park or a memorial here, fuck you. You want to put more pollution in the air than save the planet, huh?
Here we are, Baldwin Station.
The way it matters, you can get it, something donuts, AutoZone, Petco,
Burger King, 7-Eleven,
well, it was over there, but no longer.
7-Eleven's over there now, Wendy's, and a few other things over there. They're company, not local.
Hello, you can go.
Yeah, buddy.
Sorry, sir, sorry.
See, the storm is coming in.
And by the time we get back to Babylon, I don't know what time it will be. Also, I don't know if I'm going to make it to the other train heading to Babylon. I mean, by the time I get to Rocky Central, chances are I might just get punctuated. I might get fucked sideways in that case. In other words, by the time I get to Rocky Central, the doors would have just been closed for the other train going to Babylon, and then it would be leaving.
The story's starting to come in closer.
Well, let's get off now.
Shit, 64 minutes, are you serious? Can you just move it up here now?
Coming in closer.
Oh no, there's one coming in 14 minutes, so
okay, no, so that one, that one's just frozen. Okay, so no, this will be the right one then.
If the time now is... If it is boarding now, yes, and this will be the right one, so it's 16 minutes. Okay, so that one's just stuck on that one. Oh, no wonder, because that's just 5:06, so that definitely is stuck. It's like 5:06 in the morning. So, okay, so yeah, that's not it. Okay. I'm like, there's no way I'm waiting an hour for the train back. There's no way I'm doing that, so no. Ignore that one, that one's just fucked and retarded, so go to this one. It's in 12 minutes. We will wait 12 minutes. So in that 12 minutes, let's go to the end of the platform, and here's the storm basically shooting up like a mushroom cloud. Remember that nice day we had earlier? Throw that away, and now here comes the storms. Now fuck off, bag. Ooh, this Dunkin' Donuts was too poor to stay in a wealthy area. Look, this Dunkin' Donuts apparently got too poor, and people were in an outrage for how poor it was. So they got rid of it, apparently. But yeah, you can definitely tell this storm is coming in real quick. I wouldn't be surprised if I just saw a lightning strike here right now. Well, in this storm right here. I mean, it's already battering Jersey as it is, and Connecticut and upstate already, so I wouldn't be surprised if I would already see a rain-wrapped tornado or a lot of hail. And by the way, I'm in Rockville Center, or Rickyville Center, or Rockville Center, or Rockyville Center, or Snobbyville Center, or Preppyville Center, whatever. The advantages of this of this fucking station is that, or this town, or rather city, or which is how I like to call it, like Great Value Brooklyn.